gang members, how the it's your nigga, man, your walking name, back at you another goddamn video, man. Hey, look, gang members, man, look, man, without wasting time, we're gonna be starting this beautiful day off with Tourniquet Kipiani, I Just Can't Get You Out of My Head, and Sofo Sagini Annie, you know what I'm saying? Both X Factor auditions. Hope you guys are having a good day though. Please subscribe if you're new to the vibe, you're new to the channel. Now I'm saying, please, let's get to 200,000 subscribers. All right, please, let's get it. I Just Can't Get You Out of My Head. I think I know this song. Oh, it's straight to the audition this time. Oh, they're clapping, why?
I just can't get you out of my head. Carry your love and soul I think about. I just can't get you out of my head. Carry your love and soul I think about. I just can't get you out of my head.
Nope, I've never heard this song before.
Soul I think about. I just can't get you out of my head. Girl,
okay,
it's
how does it slow it down and mix it
fast?
Look at her. Why is she licking her lips? She's in love already.
Every day, just to be there in your arms. Set me free.
Wow. Okay, I like the performance though. What?
I just can't get you out of my head. Girl, your love and soul I think about. I just can't get you out of my head. Girl, there's more than I tell you.
Oh, he's playing the harmonica? Is this an original song? This is mad. This girl is in love. That judge, she's in love with him.
Oh, Adga.
Nama Joba. That was fantastic. That was fantastic.
Bravo.
This is totally different people. What are they shouting in the back? Yeah, he definitely got. Look, all females, yeah. All the females are in love, right? Look, literally everybody. Oh, they got one man in the midst. But mostly females. Yeah. I love the way he's dressed, though. Bitch, we know you're in love with him. It's okay. I don't understand what you're saying, so I'm going to have to switch the video. But me personally, yeah, that was a 10 out of 10. That performance was amazing. He got some throat. Like, that boy got some... I wish I knew how to do that shit. I don't know what genre. Babe, what genre is that music where it's like screaming music? It's like
screamo.
Rock?
Screamo.
That's not screamo. I don't think that was screamo.
Then it was probably rock.
I think it was rock. You guys let me know if we're wrong. Well, that shit was tight. I definitely enjoyed that. That was fantabulous. But let's check out Sofo Sajiniani. Let's see what she's talking about. She dressed like she's going to a modeling contest.
Hello.
Sofo Sajiniani.
Sajiniani.
Yes. What's it? What's it doing?
Fine.
She already got the looks. She's, oh, this nigga said, oh, what a whore. She said, oh. Look at all the guys. All the guys are like.
Gamar Joba.
Gamar Joba.
Oh, Vitsani. The Gamar Sene Saidan Gitsani.
Gamar Joba. I like that shit.
Oh, yeah, that's what I'm saying. We expect that shit.
Mere?
So, plus Gunchi.
What's she singing?
Mere?
I'm the God. I'm the doubt our project is Sam Tsukharut.
Did she say Sam Smith? I didn't hear what she said. She's been on the show before? Is that why that nigga made that face? I'm sorry, guys. I'm gonna learn judge on one day. Because I feel weird just asking you guys, like, oh, explain this. I wish I already understood it. I'm guessing the judge didn't like her or something. Yeah, this is her. She's back for her. Now they're looking at each other like that. That's awkward.
Beans are running.
Wait, what? So they don't like the judge? Somebody explain this shit to me in the comment. There's so much drama going on, and I feel like I'm missing out on the joke, or like on the story. Like, I feel like there's a backstory to this. That girl, the lady in white got some very white teeth. I don't know the song either. We're gonna be judging based off her vocals.
Zan magari vocalistia martva.
This four lonely walls have changed the way I feel.
Let's go, Gamik. That's coming.
Yeah, I love that nigga, bro.
I'm standing still. Where else can I go? Where else can I go?
Yeah. Oh, I go go.
God, my God, I go go. Machine, that's crazy.
They're looking at Sophie. Okay, I love the facial expression, the energy she's bringing to it. The vein. That was good. Oh, not the best though. Like, she's good. She got a good like vocal, but it's not the best. I feel like she needs to just work on it a little bit more. It was good though. It was good to listen to. And I love her stage presence too. Everything she did could be better. That's for sure. It could be done a lot better. No, she's good. I give her like an 8 out of 10.
Sopo iqo patara cher es chveni sopo.
Imedia qolani chven shetsnomebze stavlob sopo.
Ubralot ese moxta rats
kalibruli
zrdasruli professionali momgherali khar
vokali. Personality was good.
Da zalyan magari khar.
Didi madloba.
Madloba shet.
Okay, somebody tell me what they're talking about in the comments. I can kind of feel the energy. They fucking with her though. It look like they fucking with her. But they have a lot to say to her. This girl is not feeling her at all. She like... Shit, I'll give her 8 out of 10, man. That was pretty interesting. You guys tell me what the judges were saying in the comments and what that whole thing in the beginning was between her and the one female judge. But hey, man, hope you guys enjoyed the reaction. Hope you guys are staying sexy, staying safe, staying blessed. I love you beautiful motherfuckers, and I'll see you in the next video, Otay. Let's get to it, man. Otay.